The power of Blaze transformed Hotaru into a being of pure order. All would bow before him or be transformed by his gaze. Yet there was one whom Hotaru would see pay for his crimes against conformity. The cleric of chaos, Havik. The light of Hotaru poured into Havik's mind and transformed him into an agent of order. Hotaru's second in command.